keeping with the changing times, the face of healthcare in India is evolving. Foreign, overwhelming, frightening. Thoughts that one usually ascribe to a hospital do not apply to modern healthcare facilities like Paras. Situated in Gurgaon, this ultra-modern multi-super-speciality hospital was born out of an understanding that a modern developing society would require a state-of-the-art yet affordable healthcare. This vision of Dr. Dharmendra Nagar, the managing director, became the cornerstone of the foundation on which the hospital stands today.
This has been a vision that my father had to provide excellent quality healthcare at affordable prices. Quality doesn't mean expensive. And that is what our vision for the future is, that we'll provide the best quality healthcare at the most affordable cost.
It is a result of this perspective on healthcare that in the first year of its operations, Paras has been able to establish itself as an all-round hospital where the inpatient services are complemented with a day center, outpatient facilities, and an exclusive center for health check for executive.
We have a hospital where a patient for a primary need, i.e. a fever, anything can come into the hospital, as well as a super specialist need. So we meet the complete spectrum of services from primary to tertiary.
This 250-bed, 7-storey centrally air-conditioned hospital offers comprehensive services covering the gamut from diagnosis and investigation to therapy, surgery and post-operative care. Though the hospital offers all kinds of medical facilities, ranging from critical care to even plastic and cosmetic surgery, it takes special pride in its 4 super specialty tertiary care centers. These 4 specialty departments, which offer world-class treatment and care, are the Paras Institute of Neurosciences, the Joint Replacement and Orthopedic Center, the Mother and Child Unit, and the Accident and Trauma Center. Neurosciences has the highest priority and maximum focus at Paras hospitals.
For any super specialty hospital, a neurological service is very important because brain, as you know, is the master organ. So if there's anything wrong with the brain, it has to be treated urgently and on priority.
The department boasts of an advanced brain surgery center, spinal disease center, epilepsy center, stroke center and dementia center, run by a great team of highly qualified, experienced and renowned neurosurgeons and neurologists.